He forgot the just kidding at the end of the death threats. Baron's 1 year, Blazing Slayer, Ewok, Ben, Archie, sorry, thanks for subbing. Jim Jambo Jangles, thanks for subbing. Esserat the Toe Ghost. Even if it takes an eternity, huh? Thanks, man. Satan Face Off, thanks for 10 months and welcome back, dude. Margo, OW, 2 months, thanks for subbing. B Chisel, thanks for subbing. BRB, Justin, thanks for subbing. Bears, thanks for subbing. Captain Fantastic, thanks for subbing. How would I rate Twitch chat? Ten? No. Hell no. Frosty, Pikmin's model, Hisatsu, thanks for 7-2. Nuclear Phoenix, 18 months. What? 10 months. And I don't feel safe anymore. Oh, what a mess. This is Super Mario Maker Resub Monday. Did you know you can sub to your favorite internet beggar for free with Twitch Prime? Link your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account and give Moon Moon OW Jeff Bezos money instead. That's right. Internet panhandling. Fleabag O' Fleas. Thanks for the $2, no message. Okay. The real decoy. So just cut up on your D&D game, Moon, and I love your sexy dwarven mustache. Yeah. I'm watching you. Where can people watch your D&D sessions? Exclamation point, new D&D. On that channel. Zimbini 20, Crispy Beat, thanks for 7 months. Oh. All right, one more song, chat. I got it. Check it, bitch. No, I don't have it. Oh, fuck. Oh, here we go. Santrum, Dr. Longballs, Ewok, Koza, thanks for 7. Sing if you know it, boys. Fleabag, $2 says, can you say it? Insert name here as a God Reinhardt. Colon D. With all the power to release it, it isn't safe to walk the sea. The only people I call gods are God subs. Maybe about Dunkin' Donuts coffee, it's alright. It's been so long. Listen, honey, just like a runner said, be my little baby. Oh, oh, oh. They mix me up. Melody Land, thanks for 7. Kate and Senpai, thanks for 7. Hey. Can you call me a god, sir? See, I can say this. Tannist is a god Reinhardt. He probably doesn't even play Reinhardt. See the lights, take me home tonight. Listen, honey, just like Ronnie said, be my little baby, be my little baby. In the ends, thanks for 7. Oh, shit. Get so hyped. Click, click, click. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 click. Hold on, here we go. Here we go, hang on. I gotta turn the music off for this stuff. Yo, Lackles. Thanks for subbing, man. Can I get some hype in the chat for Lackles, please? Hang on. Thanks for subbing, Lackles. I forget what he says. It's not that though. Monkey Bruiser, thanks for seven.
I don't wanna let you go to the feet.
You notice how Eddie's never in the same room when a Tanner message comes up? Yeah, weird, right? Hey, it's me, the streamer, and I'm not half awake, bitch. I'm like 80% awake. Motherfucker, yeah, got him. Oh, wait, hang on. Sorry, I did that prematurely. Little bitch. Man, my Wii U screen sure is taking a beating, huh? In this particular corner of the internet, what's going on? I'll be your host, Moon Moon OW, today. Thanks for watching my stream. You're welcome. Get some hype. Check it out. God Gaming. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Mario time.
Check it out. Look, I'm going to keep my momentum to a chat. No! God Gaming.
Oh, yeah.
Moana, thanks for gifted, brother. Calcium, huge quiver, thanks for seven. Would you ever just play Hellblade? Nah, I don't want it. Savvy, thanks for seven. What the fuck? I hit play, dude. But I don't think I hit that. Twitch chat, hey chat, let me in. Dude, if you let that guy in, he's gonna suck your blood and then kill you. You guys ever hear the Dracula killer? He'd only kill people whose doors were unlocked, dude. You know? Because he saw it as an invitation to murder them. The breather? Yeah, that's where the breather is inspired from, I think. I think you mispronounced dick when you said blood. Did I say bluck? Did I say bluck? Did I say blood? I win. Wait, I win. Wait, I win. Wait, I win. Wait, I win. Okay. Wait, I win. No, dude. Come on. Wow. This really brings me back, dude. Wait for it. Oh, don't kill me, dude. Okay. Something stopped me in the air. Okay. What the fuck was that? Face cam's hella blurry. What? Hang on. It's probably because it's so bright in my room from the fucking monitor twitch chat. What'd you guys do yesterday, dude? Wash that robe? I already have. Joke's on you, bitch. Okay. Alright. Celebrated your birthday? Oh my god, I'm reached. Burndy Thought, thanks for subbing. Watched a weeaboo play Monster Hunter World. What'd I tell you guys about enabling that kind of behavior? You shouldn't do that. That's not nice. Okay, time to go. Alright, time to go now. Okay. 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 Give me all that shit, bitch. Look at this fucking style, dude. Yeah. Okay, I would like to... Why did it make that noise twice? So let's find out what stopped us in midair. There it is again. Okay. What the fuck is that? On Moonlight, there was a weeb. Now who's enabling them? Not me. Report them to me, Twitch chat. I'll take care of them, okay? Give me that. Give me that. No, what the f- Okay. Peace, bitch. Okay. Never mind. That's not quite as awesome as I thought it was going to be, but... We're good, dude. I'm gonna fucking kill this bitch. You think you're good? Okay. Okay. Jesus! Oh my god! Not any which way, dude. Never learn? I tried to, like... It's bigger than I thought it was, which, Alright, bitch. Give me that. Give me your car! Come here! Ah. I'm safe now. In the sky. I want to see what this is. We've probably already passed it, actually. Nope, it's rare. Look at this fucking shit. Unbelievable, dude. Okay. 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 Easy. You think I'm scared, bitch? I'm gonna keep going. Uh-huh, just kidding. Yeah. Why Omega LOL blocked? Because I hate it. Modoa, $5 is I'm like 90% sure you will like this. Play after you beat a level, maybe? No, I'm good. Hey, thanks, Span. for the $5. Ping us? Okay. Alright, I gotta think of a good clickbait. Discussing some important things today. Like titties. Oh, shit. Check it out. Yeah. Check it out. Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Am I retarded? What's happening? Let me fucking wall jump! How do I do this? Oh. Oh my god. You can't wall jump after you spin. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. Yep. There we go, dude. This requires very, very much skill and precision, dude. Fortunately, I've got that in spades, bitch. Okay, guess I'll die then. Here we go. Why did I do that?
Oh, no.
Lara Croft's Milky's 8 months. We got pinged awake and my birthday is Thursday. Happy birthday, man. Lara Croft's titties aren't that good, Twitch chat. Just saying. Okay, guess I'll die then.
Oh no!
Hiteki, Crazy Fanatic, Jutsi, blah blah, gifting subs. Thanks, man. What's going on? Hey, never go full tard. 6 months. Don't you go full tard now, you hear? I'll try, dude. I'll try, dude. I'm free. Like a bird now.
Oh no!
Blah blah. A bet Moon Moon believes flat is justice. No. I don't even know what that means. It sounds like some weeb shit that I definitely don't know about. Oh, god damn it! Dude. It's okay, I'm way faster now. I'm more powerful than I've ever been. Whoa. No! God! Gravity Cap, 4 months. This is doing my patriotic duty as an American city and resubbing. Wait, city? An entire city subs to me? Dude, that'd be sick. I wish, brother. That'd be tight. Can I get like Dallas, Texas or something? Okay, bye. God, man! What city is best? Philadelphia. Said nobody. Now, Mab 17 by 8 for 7. This costs 20 shingles where I am. Where are you? That's a lot of shingles, brother. Haha. Any Philadelphia idiots in chat? Yeah, nice cheese stick. That's all you got. Bitch. I'm dead again. I stopped it. Fucking truck beeping down the street. I was like, what the hell is that? Yeah, what else do you have? That's right, literally fucking nothing, dude. I almost grabbed that. Oh my god! Oh, come on, man!
Oh no!
It's the breather? I'm pretty sure the breather's truck doesn't beep. He just pulls up and then kills your ass. What the fuck? Oh my god, I did it again. It's fine. It's fine, because I'm getting the world wrecky, boys. Check this shit out. Darken Necros, 4 months as Moon 2C. Hey, thanks for subbing, man. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do.
Oh no!
Gamers, rise up! Okay, here we go. The moment of truth.
Oh no!
Wasting lives? It doesn't matter, because I never die in this mode anyway, dude. Remember when I had one life, Twitch chat? And then I brought it all the way back, dude? It's a legend. In the Mario Maker community, dude. They're like, remember that one time Moon Moon brought it all the way back? They're talking at like MLG Super Mario Maker, you know? Before the main event. Oh, good. Yeah, that's the button I wanted to hit.
No.
They're sitting there at the literal World Cup for Mario Maker, and they're like, dude, good luck out there today. Did you see last night on stream the greatest comeback of all time? They'd be like, no, because my mom makes me go to bed at 10. Okay, stop now. I'm gonna win now, smile. Here we go. I did it. Yeah, give me my fucking one-ups, bitch. What? Okay, I was about to say, you ripped me off, bitch. That doesn't look like three to me. Oh, what? Oh, shit. There's a platform. I didn't even see that. Yo, Adrian, I love you. 9 months. God sub. Okay. Oh, there's only one platform. Hey, guess I'll die then. Oh my god. Skullbun, 11 months. Thanks for subbing. Hey, I'm gonna kill you now, okay? Bitch. No!
Oh no!
Why did you bounce me out on the left, dude? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna kill you. I don't want this. No! Oh my Jesus Christ!
Oh, no.
Fucking Hirohito San, you fucking. You think you're clever with this shitty level idea, bitch? I can do way better than this. Ah! Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. Popo Boa, thanks for seven. Got him. Okay, we're gonna play it safe. That seems fair. Bitch. Bitch. No, dude! Ah! Why, dude?
Oh no.
Okay. Here we go, bitch. Remember me? Yeah, I'm back from the grave. I have literally unlimited tries, bitch.
Oh, no.
Dude, I'm trying to like continually P-jump off of those, but like I choke every time I do it. Like after I get hit, I'm like, alright, I can save it. I'm not like just giving up. I'm literally just incapable of doing it. Okay. Okay, time to stop now. Stop shooting me!
Oh no.
Is this the hardest level ever made, Twitch chat? I think it is. Who made this? Ah! Give me that shit, bitch! Oh. I win. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, we need some jams for winning, Twitch chat. Hang on. Well, what song? What's a jamming song? Sea Shanty 2. I fucked Charizard's 100 million bits, Minato-san, 2 years says, oh no! I did it. I'm the greatest. Oh, we have 5 seconds left. What the fuck? Okay. Who the fuck? That's a RuneScape song. Yeah, I know. I'm the one who clicked the link and then YouTubed it. It says so on the screen. I know that. Oh my god, dude! Being the enterprising human being that I am, I hit spin jump right the fuck away. I was like, you know what? Frame perfect. Here we go, dude. RuneScape's the better game. RuneScape's barely a game, Twitch. You guys know it. You know it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Okay. Here we go. This isn't for beginners, Switch. This is for like grandmasters, dude. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Look at the title. He's lying. He's lying. Speedrun for beginners, but in French, beginners means the opposite, which is literal lifetime grandmasters, hermit sage-like knowledge, dude. I'm fucking dead. How do you?
Oh no.
You probably have to wait for it to float back up. You know? Oh, wait, I know. Wow, I actually did it. Okay. I'm not going over there. Fuck you, bitch. What? Oh my. Alright, so we just have to jump on it then. Okay. I'm not getting there fast enough, I think. Mario seems so happy, dude, when he's running into coins. Yeah. Isn't that awesome? I wish you the best.
Oh no.
Can I call jump after getting power up? Just follow the coins? Dude, I am. I promise. Look, I'm getting everyone. Boom, I missed two. Never mind. I did it! I'm the greatest!
Ooh. Oh yeah, Mario time!
Rottenberry, MYKOW, thanks for subbing. Hey man, welcome back. Van the Man, 25 Muzzy for subbing. I fucked the Charizard, says resub doesn't even get the notifications. I'm sorry, man. What the fuck? Who did it faster than me? Give me your world record. Madre and Mia Guili by Kawaii Me. Oh, fucking Christ. Yeah, nice try, dude. That was good. Sensei, 11 months. Thanks for subbing in. Misled. Thoroughly misinformed. Hold on. Fine, I'll go in. Stop making noise. Dude. Daddy's hungover. Okay. Chat, I'm gonna lose my mind if I see Demo Man spamming the Tanner Pasta one more. Dude. Just out spam him, dog. Okay. Fucking cheating ass bitch. Final Justice, 8 months. Thanks for seven. Okay. Wow, dude. What's this guy's name again? Oh. Right. I'm not ready. I'm not even gonna write that down on my notepad. He doesn't deserve it. Disgusting. Alright, bitch. Now what? Now what, bitch? Now what, bitch?
Stop!
Okay. He even walled off the castle and Mario can't even get in, dude. That's pretty fucked. That's the only thing he wants to do. Look, he looks so sad. There's another spooky game featuring the Adkins house. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. You have to elaborate. Man. The fuck is the Adkins house? Like the Adkins diet? You guys remember that? Pigs at 6 months, thank you for subbing, dude. 5 second world record dev door? Nuh-uh. What web browser do you guys use? I use Safari. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, goodbye, man. It was nice knowing you, brother. Okay. Oh, we get to pick. The Japanese don't believe in doors, Twitch chat. Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah. That's... I told you! I fucking told you, dude! They all use those sliding, like, paper doors. You know what I'm talking about? That's not one of those. OG Kong, you sub him again. Hey, man. I want some drums that sound exactly like this, dude. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, time to go. Let's feed Yoshi for a little bit. What? He can't eat these? This is fucking... Get on my... Oh my, please! Oh my god, he can't eat them. Dude, you're Yoshi! I wanted him to bore a little bit, dude. Dude, how often... Do they die, you know? I can't believe that kid put a dev door in that fucking short ass level. I'm pissed. Okay, that's what I want. Yep, yep, there we go. Eat up, buddy. It's fucking feasting time. Hey. I love that. That's my favorite sound. And the moan, my other one. Okay, here we go. Yoshi! Okay. Bitch. Yoshi! Yoshi! Okay, bye. Too good for me, bitch! Who said you could just run away? Oh, shit. Here we go. I forgot last level. Thank you. Hit. It's the house from The Conjuring. What? I've never... Oh, dude, I watched a horror movie yesterday called, It Follows. Man, that movie sucks some fat dick, Twitch chat, I gotta say. Like, legendary dick suck from that shit. No, what? Oh, shit. That movie is good? Are you fucking retarded? Holy shit. I like the concept of the monster in that movie, but, man. I hated every character in that movie. Like, I knew that kid was gonna be a cuckold from the beginning. Like, you know. Man. The entire movie is an allegory for sexually transmitted diseases. Wow, that's the least subtle allegory ever, then, because a literal fucking 5-year-old could have puzzled that one out, dude. Holy shit. It happens after you have sex. Wow. Oh my god. Which movie? It Follows. 10. Like the number of people that chick in that movie had sex with. Dude. The monster was... Oh my... Hold on, Twitch chat. The monster was cool. Right.
Oh, no.
And if you've never seen the movie, I'll explain it to you. Basically, it's a monster that follows you. It could take the shape and face of anyone that you remember, okay? At any point, just randomly. And it walks slowly at you. And once it reaches you, it just fucking kills you, dude. And you only see it after you have sex with somebody who's being followed by it already. And that's cool. Unfortunately, the rest of the movie was super not that good at all, dude. It fucks you to death? I don't think it fucks you. Because that dude's mom definitely had underwear on, so, you know. Okay. Wait, what? No, I got baited into holding this. No, my. So you have nothing to worry about? I mean, you guys neither. Haha, got him. Well, movie It Follows again for the fourth time, Twitch chat. I'm gonna win. Watch this. I did it. I'm the best. I'm the best. No! Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Salt Shaker, 23 months, $9.99 sips, so I'm safe. Yeah, all of you guys are. Okay, we have to be faster, stronger, better. More handsome. Impossible. I forgot what to do. Okay. Oh my Jesus! Is it like only a single monster? Yep, there's only one. And basically, the way that works is it goes down the list of people from newest to oldest, right? So let's say Billy Longdick has sex with the main character or whatever. It was chasing him before. I'm dead. It was chasing him before.
Oh no.
But now really wants to kill the bitch and like first. But then after she's dead, it's gonna go back to chasing Billy Longdick, you know? That's cool. The thing that really bothered me, Twitch chat, is the scene at the pool where they shoot their friend by accident. No one addresses it. Literally, like, the weird chick gets shot in the leg. There's some major arteries there, Twitch. You could bleed out and fucking die, dude. Nobody was like, holy shit! Like, I understand there's a monster trying to kill your friend, your way more attractive friend, in the water. But, like, no one was like, oh my god, are you alright? Literally, she was just in the corner of the scene, just holding her, like, I got shot. Like, the whole time.
Oh, no.
Moriq, 13 months. Dude, you could tell that kid was going to be a cuckold from, like, literal the first scene. It's the haircut with Chad, probably, I think. I don't know. Not surprised. But, he got it in eventually, right? Oh, my God. Why is that so slow? I think I know what I'm doing wrong, actually. Well, we might win. No, we're not going to win, Chad. Sorry. I failed you. Look, I have 0 seconds left.
Oh, no.
Go over the wall. Hey. Do I look like some kind of wall bypassing cheat? I gotta jump on the ice. Okay. No! Oh, shit. Oh, why did I... Dude, what the fuck am I doing wrong? I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Mark Hughes says, what's your favorite FPS game of all time? Doom 2? Okay. Skip this bullshit level ZZZ. What if your parents had been like, let's skip this kid, you know? Think about it. How can I skip this guy's kid? Good one. Thanks, man. This is this guy's kid, dude. This is his fucking masterpiece. They did? Spooky. I think we did it. Run! Oh my God, we did it. We're the best. Come on, man. Don't fuck me, dude.
Oh, no.
What? I was inside of it, dude. Fucking cheating ass bitch. All right, here we go. The moment of truth. A literal godkeeper. Since birth, always doing right. I'm fucking dead, by the way. Fucking no, dude. And...
Oh, no.
I went to Tim's stream and he's still talking, so I came here for some pro gameplay. Hey, man. I guarantee nobody in Twitch chat gives a fuck about you or your blog post. I sure don't. But hey, man, welcome back. Yo, yeet, brother. Oh my God, I lost again. Okay. Yo, yeet, yo, yeet, yo, yeet. Welcome home, bitch. He was complimenting you. This isn't pro gameplay. Oh. You fucking lying ass bitch. My kids would never lie, dude. I'm just saying. Oh my God. Dude, is this the literal? This is tighter than your mam's vagina last night. Ooh. Damn, dude. I did it. No, I didn't. Oh, wow. That's bad. Dude, come on, man. Don't fucking fail me, dude. I died. I'm dead. It's over, Twitch chat. I failed you, dude. I'm sorry, man. I'm trying so hard. Come on. I think I did it. Maybe. Please.
Oh, no.
My God. It's okay, streamer. I never believed. I appreciate that. Oh, my God. I'm gonna have the most Slide on the ice, you bitch. Oh my god, dude. Once again, random pleb in Twitch chat with the most retarded shit I've read all morning, dude. I don't get it. Moonsub, 2 million IQ. Plebs with prime badges used elsewhere. Literal drooling troglodytes. How do you even remember how to breathe, dude? I don't get it. Who taught you? Wait, maybe I do slide at the end there. Nah. Nah. Zundel, 28 months, hey bud, stub T de Sonanko, habanero smoley from seven. Okay. I think we do slide at the end. After the second jump. Oh, I'm dead. Good. Oh my god. Get Clint Stevens to help you. He's good at going fast. Oh, I see. Because I'm playing a fast level. You said the name of a speedrunner. I get it. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. Yeah, we're dead. Good. Hey, listen. Oh man, I don't have anything clever. Never mind. Jump Pigs, thanks for 6 months. Itano Brock, a god sub. Play racing music to go faster? He's right, Twitch chat. That's what we need. Sliding's legitimately much faster than running at that part. Well, see, there's a windup that slows you down. If you start running on ice blocks right away, you go way fucking slower. So you have to slide at the end. Hang on. What's some fucking fast music we could listen to? Hang on. Let's see. Fast music, YouTube. Initial D. I typed YouTube. Okay. Here we go. You see, idiot? Here we go. This is the one. I've foreseen it. Maybe not. I'm dead. This is it. Come on! Go!
Oh,
Dude. I was browsing Twitch on my TV last night, and I saw another RuneScape player be like, I'm quitting. Information below the stream. What the? Is that like a meme or some shit? Because I'm too lazy to check on my TV. What does that mean? It's a scam. It's a phishing links. It's a phishing stream. Oh, that's pretty clever. I mean, I didn't click that shit. Dude, that's super clever. What the fuck? I got God. I was like, why would this guy be quitting in particular? Yeah. Okay. Am I dead? All right. Good. What the fuck? The sideways exclamation marks, dude. Oh! Oh my God. Ha ha ha, PogChamp. That's gotta be against TOS. I mean, yeah, dude. Posting, having a stream with ViewBots, the link to a phishing link, probably against TOS, bro. Let's kill every Goomba that exists. Look, the one up top right now, that one's the dad. I'm gonna kill all of his kids. No, Timmy, no. Dave, you're dead now. Billy, Burp, Tommy. Oh, shit. No, you know how long? Your mother loves you very much. Oh, no. What the fuck? He's eating them, too. Oh, blah, blah. Okay. Okay. I'm dying. Oh, my God. No, please. Does he still punch Yoshi? To make him spit? Yeah, he does. I want to see if there was another key on that guy. Does Goombas look like penis heads? Yeah. Celebrating Christopher Columbus Day the old-fashioned way? What, by invading someone's homeland and then totally fucking pissing all over the place? Aviator rally up 4 months later for sub. Wow. 8 seconds? What the fuck? Cheating ass bitch. I started this level, chat. Hot takes. Very edgy, dude. Nice. My chair keeps squeaking against my table, dude. Snapshot, thanks for 7. Nice try, dude. I saw right through your ruse the moment it appeared. It's awfully spooky in here, dude. Yeah, we'll be fine probably, dude. I'm not worried. You fuck off, idiot. Oh, shit! Okay. We can never repeat that kind of luck, Twitch chat. It's over. Oh my God. Why was that one on fire? Okay. Why am I going up? Oh, I know why. Because if I have the high ground, that gives me a tactical advantage. That's just basic science, Twitch chat. Okay. Okay, stop. Oh my. Alright, let's not go that way. Is this Sun Tzu? It's me, dude. It's me. I'm Sun Tzu. Man who is flanked in combat receives a -2 to his AC. Sun Tzu. Okay, stop. I'm getting wrecked XD hyperlol space period. Why did you put a period there? Oh my God. You guys do some weird shit in Twitch chat that always triggers me. I don't get it. Maybe, are you doing it on purpose maybe? Oh my God! Will I ever return to Dicko? Yeah, maybe, man. Yeah, maybe, dude. Who knows? Not me, that's for sure. What the fuck? Will you ever return to being my subscriber? I feel like it's my turn to ask a question. So. Do it or die. Okay, I'm dead. Okay. Fuck me, dude. You put a period at the end of a message, that way you can post again every 30 seconds. Didn't pass. Yeah, but... Oh, Morgrex did for 7. Yeah, I don't know, man. Oh, yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. I'm the champ. You're the chump. No! This is very fun. I like the random flying projectiles. That's my favorite part. And then getting crushed by these things. Ah! I'm dead. Okay. Woo! Smack Bear, Salt Lick, Necomancy, Bergenheim, thanks for 7, dude. Hey. That's your favorite part, too? Yeah, I know, idiot. Okay. Oh, I don't even know what happened there, dude. It fucking made me go up, do a high jump anyway, even though my momentum was stopped by the gun cannon. Okay. Fuck you, bitch. Where do I go? Ah! I wanna fucking die. All right, we're gonna go fast. All right, check this shit out. That's how you survive every Mario level, Twitch chat, just saying. Witness true strength. Okay, dude. Yes! The gas concept, 5x6 for 7. What is this fucking garbage, dude? I'm hecka mad. What the hell? Oh my. Alright. Listen up, Twitch chat. I've just received a message from my alien overlords that if I don't beat this level in the next 3 lives, they're going to kill my entire family. So let's do this. Good. Oh, just to say. Yeah, whatever, dude. You know, all 3 of those can go on the bottom if they want, dude. Why not? Why the fuck not? No! Stop it! Ow! My family! Little Billy! Just kidding, I wanted them dead anyway, Twitch chat. Didn't even have to hire a hitman. Spooky Celeste 916 for 7. Okay, I'm dead then. Oh, yes! Am I gonna play the Call of Cthulhu game? If there's a new release, you better fucking believe I'm gonna play it, okay? Unless it's like a shitty AAA release like Assassin's Creed Odyssey, which I think is pretty fucking bad, but you know me, I hate everything. That's our moon. Yes! Calvatan Prime Sub, early 500. This is fucking atrocious, dude. There's gotta be something hidden, too. That's the worst part. That's the worst part. What about Blackout? See, the thing about Blackout is that, you know, it's a fucking multiplayer FPS game that's fun and quick to play, so, you know, it's good. Where's my list, dude? I lost my pencil somewhere. I gotta add this guy's name so I recognize him on the street, because everyone in Japan wears name tags because they're super polite. Okay. Maybe I should become a Forza streamer? Yeah, I don't even know what that is. Sounds like a really bad idea. I'm losing my patience. I'm losing my patience to this fucking idiot right here. Was sitting there in fucking Osaka, Japan, one day at 5 p.m. after school. He was like, hey, time to make Hard Mario Maker level. And he's getting me with it, dude. He's getting me with it so good. Oh my. Stop. Don't shoot down here. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. All right, there's the wrench. I'm being bullied, dude. It's fucking the literal worst level I think I've ever played. Holy shit, I'm about to lose my cool, dude. I'm about to lose my cool, dude. I'm about to lose my cool, dude. Holy shit. Skip it? No. I'm about to lose it. I'm about to lose it, boy. Alright. Okay, that's not what... Okay, I needed that. Whatever. I'm gonna go down here and die, probably. Here we go. Yes! I didn't even see it! I was... No! Worst try super expert? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you think this is bad? Try getting brain cancer and dying in real life. Yeah, fucking... You think that's bad? Try being conscripted into an army to fight a war, you know? Dude, you think that's bad? Try slowly dying of the AIDS. It's not competition, bitch, right? Everything sucks, including you. Ugh! Ugh! I'm gonna fucking die again. Here we go. Literally everything is shooting at me. Stop! Try growing hair. I did. Dude, I'm over having hair, Twitch chat. I spent most of my life with a long and luscious mane. Why did I do this? Okay. You know? Hair is passe. Jesus fucking Offend 4 Muzzing for 7, Brain Freeze Magic Missile for 7. Over having hair keeps that shit on top. See, unlike you guys, Twitch chat, I don't believe in disturbing the natural order and cycle of bodies. Okay. I haven't shaved my armpits in 15 years. Wait, ever, actually. You know? Let's not even talk about my pubes. Point is, it far be it beyond me to tell my body what to do. That was the most unhappy dance ever. It's because I just had to play a level, dude. Don't be a kid. Okay. I won't, Dad. Okay, time to go now. Okay. Blah 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 blah. All good. Yes. Is this what he meant by "don't be a kid"? Good. I see now. You could probably go under those, actually. What the fuck? I love that noise. That's the noise that happens when men sperm, by the way. Right here. According to hentai games that I've never played before. Just think about it. Okay. Hang on one sec, boys. I'll give you guys a hint about which anime I'm watching right now. I just finished the first season. Fuck you, bitch! I said I wouldn't tell you guys. Bro, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna bounce. Don't do it! Let me think of a good hint. Hang on. Someone got it in shattering. How the fuck? Needed the squid? Thanks, man. There's lots of move names. There we go. That's a good one. And it's kind of newish. Bam, 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 bam. Naruto. Nope. Every shonen anime? I don't know what that word means. Is that like shonies twitch chat or? Oh my fucking god! Don't get off of me! H to the C, 10 month, thanks for 7. I'll never tell you what it is, Twitch chat, just so you guys know. You'll never know. You'll literally never know. Wait, can I go over this? Hey, stop. Stop shooting. Hey. Okay. No? All right, Tor Tom. If I can't go over that, God sub me. $24.99. I gamble an equivalent number of subs right now. Bitch. I win. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, never mind. All right, remind me to get the subs after I lose again, okay? Wait, can I go under this? Okay. I'm gonna lose, dude! How do I even get past these fucking Goombas, dude? I owe 5 subs? Okay. I bet there's a hidden block to a shot. There's gotta be, dude. Look, it's like a fucking armada of Goombas. They're like, Mamma Mia! This sure is a cool pool we're floating in. Or, like, you know. Gautlander, 15 months, thanks for subbing. What's this up? Not much. Scooby Blue. Riley the Blade, thanks for... Go under? I'm gonna tell you right now, going under was way harder than just doing it, Twitch chat. I already told you guys, I was at birth, Twitch chat, I was given an incredible affinity for luck, right? Right? That's my superpower, is being lucky. That's it. There's no real gaming talent or anything like that. It's all just one elaborate fluke. again. Okay, time to die, I guess. No, look at me go down, please! I think we have to wait. We should wait. What? There's so many people I want to punch, dude! Can we see a childhood photo of you? No. Probably. Bam, 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 bam. We have to wait for all the fish to go by. Don't be a kid. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. I hate the person who made this level, like, super hard, Twitch chat. I wish nothing but bad things for them. Okay, I'm safe now. I did it! I did it! I did it! Come on, bitch. This is the best part of the level, boys. Oh my god. This is my favorite part! Wow! Yeah! My stepdad hits me! Time to make another 100 level on fucking Super Mario Maker! Oh no! Here we go. D-Cole in reality? Dude, it's fine to chat. It's actually a 28-year-old man that made this shit. Guaranteed. What's her name? Enemy Crab. You think you're cool? Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, my God. Okay, here we go. The true test. Can I go under this? I doubt it. Okay, let's not fuck this up. I hate you so fucking much, dude. Oh my god, I don't know where my legs begin. Oh, dude. Don't bounce me. Don't do it. What? I'm standing on it. Okay. Oh my god, it's not over, dude. What the fuck? You sadistic bitch. Oh my, I cannot believe what's happening. Is this a star? Oh, God bless you, sir. Okay. I just want to go home. I fucking guarantee there was another star on this level. I'm not even happy about it, dude. Wow, what a fucking sadistic piece of shit. Gift subs? Yeah, I'll do it later, dude. Soon, 6 months, thanks for subbing. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Cupcake from Spain. I'm going in. Oh, thanks for the coins, bitch. And the car. Skrrr. Skrrr. How do I open door? I need a P-switch. Yo, look at this house. Is this supposed to be the castle, dude? Wow, this really is Super Mario 64. I'm getting some good Super Mario 64 vibes from this shit. Oh, it's telling me what's in them. We need the bomb. Wait, what the fuck? Am I stupid? It's... We can't carry it that far. Bye. You think this is Mario 3 streamer? title, dude.
Alright.
You will address me as Lord Streamer from now on, bitch. Lord God Streamer! Sorry, Lord Streamer, smile. I forgive you. Okay, yeah, but oh, we just kill him. Like in the corner. Yeah, over there. Oh, shit! Okay, but now what? Is there a red coin? Okay. Hey, Lord Streamer, can I come inside Moon to End? No, what the fuck, man? You're gonna suck my blood. Neon-chan, Giga Trigger, God Sub, both of them. That wish luck was my superpower. All I got was the ability to get an erection at inopportune times. I remember, dude. I've been there. I'm flying. Hold on. Neon-chan 9 says, Moon 2 cute. Moon 2S, Moon 2S. Thanks, man. What up? Hey. Oh, shit! What if I just did this for the next 300 seconds, bitch? I did it. Moon 2 and I want to suck your dick. Nice. You think Moon 2 N's gay, Twitch chat? Not that there's anything wrong with that. Yeah. Hey! There we go. Hella gay? Okay. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, dude! Oh my god. You're the baby! Oh, I lost. The fuck is this shit? Oh my god, it's so hard to fucking tap. I've got big man hands. Wait, what the fuck? Am I just dead? No way, dude. There's no reset door? Why? What's down here? Okay. Go, you idiot! Oh no! Oh my Jesus Christ! Why is it so hard for me? Oh, because I have big man hands, that's right. Super strong man hands! Yeah, but what now? I win. Why is the camp so small? Hey, man, I'm sure you can figure it out, dude. But also, if you can't, you know, good luck with the rest of your life. So we can see you lick your lips. I only lick my lips when I'm mashing, Twitch chat. There's not much mashing in this game. What was the name of the level? Ah, number 6, of course. Oh, shit. Is this a jam, dude? Okay. Hold on, Twitch chat. I got a good feeling about this one. Haha, just kidding. Guess I'll die then. Yeah, cool. I love dying. What's my special dish? The one meal I prepare really well to chat that I'm a gourmet expert at? Scrambled eggs. Yeah, you fucking cheating ass bitch. I fucking knew it! Wait, but how do I get it? Dude, what? I don't understand. Maybe we just need that open later.
Go faster, dude! Come on, man!
I'm dead. sake. Who does this to a human being, Twitch chat? Who does this to them? Oh my god. You fucking bitch! Why, dude? I don't get it. What did I do? Fireflower equals trap. I don't think I can make that jump normally, but we'll see. Maybe. You guys are the experts, dude, not me. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, yep. You were right. Ah, nice try, bitch. Not today. Good job, Twitch. Oh, my. Oh, my God. I'm dead. Okay. What? How did I die? Explain. How the fuck do I get up here now? I don't know, dude. I guess we do take a... And then we do the Crouchario jump. It's a me. Crouchario. I'm here. Okay. Dude, nice. Am I dead? I'll wait a little bit. Chat's getting close to spurging out. Dude, chat's spurg meter's at 80% right now. I can tell Twitch chat. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, wow, cool. All right. Did I pick this up? No. What the fuck, man? Oh, I win. Yay, a door? Wow. BRB doorbell? Dude, what the fuck, man? Miss Secret Door? I think we're on to how to get it, but man, holy shit. I want to figure out some fucking ancient Japanese proverb to, like, you know, find the secret door. It's me. I'm Pac-Man. Wow, I'm fucking rich. What's his name? Paku Plunder. See, this guy right here, that's what they call Pac-Man in Japan. So he's like, I'm an otaku. I'm going to use the Japanese name for Pac-Man, even though I live in, like, Nebraska, dude. Bam, 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 bam. It's not cool to appropriate other people's cultures, Twitch chat, just saying. You can appreciate it. Don't appropriate. Appreciate. Don't appropriate. Okay? What the fuck? Okay. What is happening? I don't. Why the drunk effect? It's. The fuck? I'm dead. Stop peeing on me with your coins, sir. Natbar, Ektos, thanks for subbing. Tommy from Nebraska, boys. Here we go. Oh, like Tommy. I get it now. Like the Green Ranger, dude. The guy who killed his family and then went to jail, I think. I forget. With a sword? Miss Redcoin? I guarantee this fucking neckbeard just made like a secret room. He's like, yeah, it's like a cool bonus level. Yes! That's what I wanted to happen. Yeah. More. Fuck me harder, daddy. Okay. You thinking Michael St. Cross, the Red Ranger? Yeah, man. That's the guy. Sorry. I don't make it a point to remember the names of serial killers and other assorted monsters because they are glorified passively in the media. They're like, hey man, what's going on? Let's repeat his name over and over in our stories and do some research into his life, and everyone wants to know. But seriously, I just forgot. It could have been the Gold Ranger. Okay, for all I care, dude. Yeah. The best one. Hey, a key. I wonder which one of these 5 million fucking pipes. Oh my god. All that noise, Twitch chat, was the drunk effect happening over and over again, by the way. This is fucking miserable. I'm getting heated. All right. Oh, he's gonna do it again. Here we go. Can't wait. Look at this kid. This is the kid that wore a corn shirt to school, Twitch chat. Look at that fucking goatee. I hate you. Dude, this level looks good, Twitch chat, you know? Stop talking! Oh my god. Good. No fucking way this is it. Oh my god, it is. We did it. I feel like I just got emotionally abused by this, this level, dude. Did it. Wow, I hope he didn't make any more levels. So chat, you see it's 1-1. And fuck you, Tommy. Dude. Someone find out if that guy made you have heartburn. Help. Hey man, why don't you go at the streamer you prime sub to, dog? I don't give a shit about your heartburn, dude. What the fuck? His name's like sub to like insert person here right now. Hey man. Spam that message at him. I'm sure he would love to read it. Your kidneys, 7 months. Thanks, man. Viking Axe, thanks for 4 months. Young Smugs, Pac-Man was originally called Puck-Man. They changed it because, not because Pac-Man looks like a hug puck. Paku-Paku means flap your mouth. And they were worried that people would change, catch out the P and turn it into an F. Oh. You know way too much about this. Paku-Paku! Oh, yeah, good! Scott Pilgrim? I've never even seen that movie, Twitch chat. I'm dead. We've already fucked up. Mantis Tabanga, thanks for 7. Vooslays, thanks for 7. Also, the heartburn guy? Dude, get some antacids, man. Come on, dude. It's 2018. You know how often I eat antacids? At least once a day. You know? That's not good for you. But I do it anyway. Okay. Oh, yeah. Grimgor Zagu, thanks for 7. Dude. God, we're gonna lose, dude. What the fuck? After I talked mad shit earlier. Okay. Oh, dude. Seven microscopic mercy emote. Lol, what the fuck did you just post in my Twitch chat? Looks like someone smeared their shit on a canvas like a paintbrush, dude. Disgusting. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh my god. Have you had any cape levels before this? Not like this. I'm gonna die. I'm actually dead. Hi guys, I'm late and I miss you. I miss you too, man. Hey guys, I'm new. What does the OW stand for? Debated? It stands for... Ow. Like I'm in physical pain. Thanks for asking. Dude, come on! Oh my god. Oh my... I don't remember this part at all. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me! No! What the f- Dude. Holy shit. Alright. Alright. No! Oh, you fucking bitch! Secrets left at start of level? I don't know. Yeah, good call, man. You just making stuff up to make me feel better? Thanks. Anyway, time to win. Let's do this. I'm dead. Oh, Jesus! Ah! Yes! No! I went through the goal, but the thing wasn't even at the right place. It was just randomly going around. Dude, what the? Favorite, thanks for saying nice try, man. I appreciate that. I gotta pee real quick, man. Okay. It's time to stand up and stretch. Don't forget, you could randomly die because of a blood clot in your leg. So make sure you stand up and stretch. Very oft, bro. Now, here you go. I got a video for you guys to watch while I'm going pee in my toilet. Okay, here you go. You guys are gonna love this, I guarantee it. I fucking guarantee this shit. Are you ready, dude? Also, I feel bad about an acid guy, so hey man, I'm sorry, dude. I was just fucking with you, man. Hey, smoking up back. Hey, yeah. Hey, show me that back. Hey, what? Hey, I'm blowing up fast. Yeah. I'll be right back. See you guys then, dude. Thank you.
leave a message after the tone.
Like that? Yeah, I bet you did. Fucking dirty slut. You disgust me all the time. It wasn't that bad. Look at this guy trying to play tough. If you act up one more time, there's gonna be something even worse than that. Yeah. Fuck you.
If you ever leave us with a video like this again, I'm unsubbing.
Well, face 20 bucks. Thanks, man. Oven baked food. Halloween. Whoa! And Moose, thanks for subbing. Says
poo.
I'm not taking those doors. Okay. I guess I'm dead then. Good. Wait, no, I'm not. Okay, so this guy's from Estonia or whatever. We need the deduction music. Hang on. And you can see, it's a guy, right? And inherently, men are predisposed toward power and strength, right? And red symbolizes that. And so instinctively, this guy probably made the right door the correct door.
Apu, ta-ta, apu, ta-ta.
I wasn't wrong.
Apu, ta-ta. Apu.
What the fuck? Am I retarded? Wait, is this a dip?
Ta-ta. Apu. Apu.
Hard.
Ta-ta.
I hate you.
Apu. 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 Ta-ta.
Use the boot? Where's
ta-ta.
The boot?
Ta-ta. Apu. Apu. Ta-ta. Apu. Ta-ta.
How do I get it up here? Oh, I didn't even see that over there. Okay.
Apu!
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 Apu! There's no way I can time this right, dude. Hang on. Apu! I got it.
Uyama! Uyama! Uyama!
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Okay, good. Can we get to try again now? Yay!
Apu!
Two moons? Nice, brother. I'm dead. I'm gonna go as soon as it lands.
Apu!
I think. Please, Dad. Come on, dude. I need this. Oh my. Right when it jumps, then. Oh, I wasn't looking. Shit. I fucked up. Hang on. Mike Uyama? Legendary Mike Uyama? God savior of SGDQ? Wow. He's done such good for it, dude. It's the same. What, am I dumb? Why would it be different, Twitch chat? Why would it be different for this section right here? Yeah, that's right. It wouldn't be different. I'm fucking stupid. I did it. I'm the greatest. Fuck you, everybody. Oh. I'll take that, bitch. Bro, what the fuck? Hang on. What do I do? Hang on. It shoots out spooky ghosts. Do you see that? Can we break the game if we just spawn too many boots? Probably not. Okay, that doesn't work. Oh wait, I know. Never mind, that doesn't work. No, please. If you slide into the bouncer, do you bounce up? I hate you. There was another pad platform at the start. Yeah, I don't think this. I mean, maybe. That's back to the beginning. The spring. What spring? There was a platform with a spring? Really? Yeah, you guys almost got me, Twitch chat. Good shit, bitch. Down. I don't think you can even grab springs in SM1, Twitch chat. It's above you? I'm pretty sure you can't grab springs in SM1, dude. Chompette best girl. You ever want to have your dick bitten off, Twitch chat? Me too, man. Twitch chat spurging out as per usual over nothing. Unsurprise. I lost. Bubba Doop. Boop. Is that a moving platform? Yep. Shut up, dude. All right, I obviously knew that was the solution. I was just testing you guys, you know, to make sure that you're paying attention. Oh, shit, I fucked up. Oh my god. Do people in Estonia think this is cool? Being a bitch? I don't understand. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Yep, here. Dude. I did it. Unlimited. Okay. Good. I fucked up. I went too early. Yep. I hate myself. God. I think I went too early again. Too late. Wait, are we? Nope. We're good. Nuh-uh. I was holding a left. What the fuck, man? Oh my god. Take the boot to the other side? Oh yeah, that would have worked too. You're right. Good job, Twitch chat. Slummy, thanks for 7. I'm proud of you guys. You guys really puzzled that one out, huh? I lost. Yeah. Losing to an Estonian? I refuse to lose to this kid. Why not like the blue platform, Twitch chat? I think that would have been fine. Instead of the slow one. What's the name of the character you're playing? Professor Dicksug from Luigi's Gay Porn Adventure. Okay. One more try. Boy, here we go, dude. Jesus. I didn't realize the boot could kill those guys. It's because while you guys were figuring out the intricacies of Mario Maker, Twitch chat, I was having sex with women. Yeah. I was going to clubs, dude. Right? Fucking pathetic. You didn't know that the boot can kill booze? Are you fucking retarded, dude? I knew that when I was 3, bitch. I did it. I'm the greatest. No! Uyama, uyama, uyama. Imagine clubbing? I don't have to, because I've been. Yeah.
Hop-oo.
Bitch.
Hop-oo.
Literally
Ta-ta.
The coolest guy in school. So, here's the thing.
Hop-oo. 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 Ta-ta.
Why is the spring not on the platform, Twitchat? What the fuck?
Hop-oo.
Oh my god.
Ta-ta.
Oh, it doesn't have to be.
Hop-oo. Hop-oo.
Dude, help!
Hop-oo. Ta-ta. 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 Hop-oo.
Oh, it comes Hop-oo. Back Hop-oo. if you scroll the screen?
Ta-ta.
I didn't know that.
Hop-oo. Ta-ta. Hop-oo.
Bam, bam, bam. Okay.
Ta-ta. Hop-oo.
Why did you pick this character for this fucking Hop-oo. Level, dude?
Hop-oo.
No Hop-oo. One likes this character, dude. Ta-ta. No one even knows who he is.
Hop-oo. Ta-ta. 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 Hop-oo.
Go. I guess I used the same boot.
Ta-ta. Hop-oo.
Oh.
Hop-oo.
You could also jump off Ta-ta. Of the thingy.
Hop-oo. Hop-oo.
Make it stop.
Hop-oo. 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 Ta-ta.
Bro.
Hop-oo. Ta-ta. Ta-ta.
See, look at the god platforming Twitch chat. Literally first try. It's not a puzzle game, dude.
Hop-oo.
Oh my god, here we go. Dude, no! Ah! I just want a mushroom, dude! Okay. No, dude. Come on, man. Not like this. Fuck you, dude! Peace, bitch. I win. Never mind. What the fuck do I do? Woohoo! Okay. What? That works? Bro, what the fuck, man? I would have never figured that shit out. I just want this wild ride to end, boys. Okay. Yeah, but now what?
Hop-oo.
Hop-oo. Hop-oo. Hop-oo. Oh, shit.
Hop-oo. Hop-oo. Ta-ta. Hop-oo.
I did it. No, I didn't.
Hop-oo. Ta-ta.
Nuh-uh.
Hop-oo. Hop-oo. Ta-ta. Ta-ta. Hop-oo.
What the fuck do I...
Ta-ta.
What?
Hop-oo. 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 Ta-ta. Ta-ta.
That was nowhere near the fucking arrows, you dick. Jesus.
Hop-oo.
Okay.
Ta-ta.
Did I lose?
No, no. Okay. Oh no, dude. Excuse me? Oh my god. I guess we get him when he's going, right. I'm gonna die from timeout, dude. Oh my god, I'm about to skip this shit. What? Okay. I didn't want to step on him. Ah! Shit. No, dude. Come back, please. Come on. No, dude. Help! Hang on. I hate you. I hate this level, dude. I hate everything. I don't think you can do it now. I probably can't because I got the left one first. Well, that sucks. Hey, anyway, fuck you, bitch. Wow! Oh my god, these... Mario is a platforming game! I get it, you're very clever using the mechanics. Very cool level, dude. You did good. Untamed, 14 months. The level was good? Dude, I know it was good. Twitch chat, all good. This is what I need right here, dude. I need to train, because I don't know how to do this shit. Wow, that helped a lot. What the fuck? Hang on. Oh my god. It's helping. This is in already 5 million times more fun than what I was doing like 2 minutes ago. Holy shit. Amazing. Okay. Who made this? I think it was a Japanese guy. Yo, thanks, Japan. Thanks, Japan. Skipping a good level. Legendary bald gamer. Alright. Let's have a powwow to a chat. Gather around. In my journeys through Twitch. Gather around. In my journeys through Twitch. No, you help yourself to a drink if you want. Sit down. The most neckbeardy motherfuckers that I've encountered, more than the Mega Man friends. Actually, I thought it was them. I was wrong. Actually, the answer was in front of me the whole time. The biggest Spurg Lords in Twitch chat are puzzle friends. And I get it, because it gives them the illusion that they're smart or intelligent, right? Because they solve the puzzles, you know, they must be smart. But really, you're a fucking prick every time. So it's puzzle friends, Mega Man friends, Dark Souls 1 friends, and then like other, I don't even know what else to put under them, dude. Wait until the classic WoW friends. Oh, good. Ugh. Where do OW friends go? I mean, there has to be some left for that. Crafty David Amon says, Mario at win. I'm sure it's been done. What am I doing wrong? OW Peppa hands. Twitch chat, I need to tell you, eventually everything dies, decomposes in the ground. Thinking that something will last forever is foolish. Dude, what the? Maybe I don't run. Oh, come on. Melee's too sick to die. And you guys have one tournament over 10K viewers this weekend, and you think you're hot shit, huh? Where have you been the last 2 years? Oh, shit. Couldn't be more wrong. Dude, what? I haven't seen one Smash tournament. What? Oh my god, that's tough. Oh, there's a door down here. Nice. 10K raffle, it was ever 50K plus. Listen here, Smashtard. I wasn't talking about that one. In fact, I said, you guys have one tournament over 20K viewers, you think you're hot shit. I don't understand. Are you retarded? You must be, because you think that Super Smash Bros. Melee is a fighting game. Dude, I said... You know what? I'm not even going to explain myself to you. Your parents should have done that when you were growing up, but they never did. It's pretty fucked up, man. Jeez. I'm not your dad. That's not my responsibility, dude. Okay. If we don't hold jump. I did it. Okay. But now what? What the? Who put the vine? That's pretty clever to put the vine there, actually, because, you know. But also, it was just a joke, dude. I watched the Smash tournament this weekend. I've watched every Smash tournament for the most part. Actually, no, that's not true. I used to, though. Holy shit. Below the Dark Souls 1 friends? Smash friends. Hey, man, play a better game, all right? There's plenty of them. Sinsteris 14 months, thanks for 7. There's literally 5 million better games. God damn it. Like Tekken, right? Yeah. No, seriously. Even you can even play DBFZ because... God, literally every Smash kid, for the most part, not everyone, they have the same exact interest, Twitch chat. Oh, I have to get in the hole there. And 99% of them love Dragon Ball. I guarantee it. They're like, man, I would, God, I could do like a character profile on these motherfuckers. I guarantee it. No, what the? They're all weeaboos and furries where I'm from. They have furries in Australia. What the fuck? I guess it makes sense. Have you ever seen a kangaroo furry? Wait, did I lose anyway? No. Didn't you say you're a Smash fan, so you'd say you're not part of the 99%? See, the thing is, I grew out of watching Dragon Ball Twitch chat, eventually. I was just like, you know what? It's like wrestling, dude, you know? Like, eventually, oh my god. Eventually, you move on to greener pastures, dude. Yeah. Super's not amazing anyway. Dude, but I remember. Believe me. I fucking remember, dude. I was there. I didn't know. How did I know you're from Australia? You have underscore AU in your name. So either you think you're gold or you're Australian. God! What are greener pastures? Well, for me, it was, you know, having sex with women. So, you know. can you do, mate? Fuck me, dude. I keep hitting up. Entropy, ignite the night. Thanks. Sistera says, do you know the human body contains enough bones to make an entire human skeleton? Yeah. Thanks, man. I knew that. Smile. Ah! I did it. Don't kill me. I don't think he will. This guy's like my fucking Super Mario Maker dad, dude. He's taking me to the ballpark and he's teaching me how to throw the ball, dude. I'm gonna cry, man. Oh, I shell jump. Oh, God. Dad, I'm not ready, dude. I'm not fucking ready, dude. Ah! This guy thought of everything. I want to get good at it while running, so. But no, Smash is alright, Twitch chat, but you get Smash friends get triggered so easy, dude. Like, literally, it's really easy. Very insecure about your video game, I think. Ah! Oops. Why is that, Twitch chat? Why do you think that a Smash friend gets super triggered about their game? No! Oh my. Dude, no, please. Let that sink in, right? I think I can choose which place to do it at. Okay. This level's fantastic. Dude, it definitely is. If you guys are considering picking up this video game like 3 years later, play this level because it's helping me a lot, I think. See, but it's just like Tekken, dude, you know? You have to put this shit into practice. Wait. What's the purpose of the first one, then? Get a drop and jump on it. Oh. Oh, I see. Someone in Twitch chat when I was talking about Smash Kids playing DBFZ instead was like, but it's auto combo heaven. At least it has combos, bitch. Melee has combos though? Oh yeah, where's the combo counter on screen, idiot? Fucking dumbass. Dude, are you serious? You gotta be kidding. This is a nice level? Dude, this level's hella good. Are you kidding me? I can P-jump already, so. I'm the greatest! No! Needing a game to count for you? Dude, shut up, man. I'm not the best at this. I think I'm staying too close to the wall. What's happening? No, I'm not. There's no way. It shouldn't matter. Point is, it doesn't matter, Twitch chat. Yay, but also fuck you later, bitch. Why the sudden hate for Smash? I've always teased Smash players Twitch chat. This is like one of the oldest jokes on my stream. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, it doesn't matter because Dota, still the greatest esports game of all time. Literally nothing comes close. Crack addict lolis, 8 months, is what about the autism of anime fighters? I've never even felt compelled to watch and enjoy an anime fighter, dude. What does it take for a regular person? I'm sorry, not a regular person, but you know, a weirdo. No star? Oh shit, you're right. I forgot to dance too. How does... What about SC2? You guys hear that Mike Morheim resigned Twitch chat? Maybe that means he'll stop shoveling StarCraft 2 down everyone's fucking throat, dude. Just let it die, man. Holy shit. It's literally like one of the best things that could happen for that game company, dude. Ah! Who is that? Mike Morheim. I forget what his position was. He's basically number one on Blizzard. Very nice man. I met him at the Overwatch League party. He's so nice. But also, he loves StarCraft a lot. Like, a lot. And it was probably the main reason why there was still, like, a StarCraft thing at BlizzCon the last couple of years. Even though literally no one gave a fuck. Wow! All of my hard work for nothing. Oh, yeah! But the guy who replaced him was the "you don't want that guy." You don't want that guy for classic WoW? Yeah, I'm not saying that guy's better, Twitch chat, but you know. But I don't give a fuck because I'm not a Blizzard fanboy, Twitch chat. I'm not. What? You miss RTS Esports? You don't have to miss it. GSL's still on, dog. Excuse me? What do you mean, bitch? Is it because not enough people are watching it? Is that why you miss it? Because it's not popular enough for you to like it? GSL's still god tier, dog. Are you kidding me? Is that what it's about? Literally has OW in his name, not a Blizzard fanboy. Nice meme. That was me laughing at your meme because it was really funny. VBAT, 16 months, thanks. Says, shout out the Destiny 2 channel Discord. Also, Marty and Joe are loot stealers. I don't know who those people are. Okay. SC2 had the best number since 3 or 4 years recently? Yeah, dude. I literally watch GSL every time that it's on Twitch chat. And I'm awake. Hey, what the fuck? You say literally too much? Probably. You're a little overweight. You don't see me pointing out your flaws, bitch. You ever tried being nice to your chat? Smile. I am nice to my chat. All the time. But you know what? For you, pleb, I'll do it. Hang on. Hey, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate your guys' support today. It's been wonderful. So come in and relax, sit down, and come with me to a land of possibility. Can I get some hype in the chat for Hammy 2 Omega Lol for the 40 bits? Thank you so much for the 40 bits, man. And it's a true pleasure to be here every day, you know? I just can't believe that you guys are so amazing and nice.
Shout out to the Discord mate, Pepe.
I can't believe it. I'm gonna cry, guys. Beazle, 3 months. Can I get some sub? Hold on. Can I get some sub hype in the chat for Beazle for subbing? Hey, thank you so much. Hey. Hey. thanks for tuning in. Hey, I really appreciate you guys being here. I hope you don't mind, but I'm going to be playing a sponsored mobile game later. Yeah. But I really appreciate you guys being here. I play it myself all the time. I wouldn't be sponsored by it unless I didn't play and enjoy it myself. Thanks for tuning in. Hi, Link. Thanks for Prime subbing. A little too late. $10,000 an hour, please. Why the fuck would I be nice to my Twitch chat? Dude, what the fuck? That's our dynamic, you know? They talk shit, I talk shit, you know? I couldn't imagine faking being nice. Holy shit, that would be awful. That's like purgatory for me, dude. Literal nightmare shit. Case cards, 25 months. Thanks for subbing. Kevin Coon, 3. Thanks, man. Did you like the Venom movie? I didn't see it. Venom mobile game. Oh, wait. We have to dance. Hang on. It's time, boys. Oh, what? So quiet. Nice. Garrus, you subbed on another account, I think. Thanks for subbing. Stand up and dance, then you guys will see my streamer gut. AK Trio, 4 months, thanks for subbing. ATG Teve. Do I really watch GSL? I can't tell if you're trolling. I haven't watched it recently, but... GSL was probably the first actual esport thing that I watched on Twitch. Why did I do that? I don't know what's happening. Oh, a puzzle level. Wow. I love puzzles. I've solved the puzzle, everybody. Wait. Is it a puzzle with one Z? Aw, man. Did I watch Tip of the Hats? No, friend. No, I did not. Why would I watch that? Oh man, it's full of TF2 in jokes and shit that I just don't care about or get. However, my boy fucking Stir was there. Clap. I watched when he was on, so I did watch, but only for a little bit. Yes! Oh shit! Get out of my- Okay, now what, sir? Ah! I did it. Oh, I need a bomb up here. Good. Bro, can I go home now? Kill them. Oh, dude. Oh my god. That was nerve-wracking. Okay. God, you fucking cunt, dude. Haha, this is a puzzle level. It's a very cool puzzle. Check out our puzzle level. Yeah, fuck yeah. Yeah. Bye-bye, Billy the Moose, 2 years. Wow, what a puzzle that was. The other puzzle level, the fucking Boo House one, at least there wasn't shit like that where I had to fucking Death Star with my X-Wing bomb through a fucking trench to, oh my god. If you've ever made a puzzle level Mario Maker, if you ever meet me in person and tell me that, I will fucking spit in your face. I'm just saying, I will actually spit in your face. You made a puzzle level? Enjoy that fucking loogie, bitch. I'm done. What? Wow, very cool. Guess I'll die then. Hang on. Oh yeah, we're dead. Good. I never asked for this. Wow, that's fucking rude. I'm 6'6 and pretty fucking ripped. Yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot to clarify my 6'6 friend. Such a meeting would be reserved for people who could afford a $5 subscription. So, no poor people. That's what I'm trying to say. Skate Andre, thanks for resubbing. You're invited. Six six and can't even get a fucking job. Pathetic. Oh shit. Why am I checking these blocks? I know it's gonna get me killed. I'm doing it anyway. Okay. Hang on. Dropping diabetes. A crane. Thanks for 7. Loser. What now, Tanner? Yeah, that's right, bitch. I got a 1-up. This looks nothing like 1-1 in chat. Back in my day. Oh, yeah. I did it. Why is this an expert? I think we're about to find out, Twitch chat. Nope. Okay. Ah! Go to about 7 months. Who knows? I missed your sub. Spookinator, thanks for subbing, man. I bet this is your favorite month. Why am I not in super expert? I'm not good enough yet, Twitch chat. We gotta practice, man. Ah! Gravity Trash and Shepherd, thanks for 7. Bowser's Secret Castle. Besides, you see some fucking, like, let me break this down for you guys, okay? Because I feel like I didn't have to say it until now, but I'll break it down for you. Okay, so there are more levels in Expert because there's a wider margin for levels to be in Expert, right? Whereas in Super Expert, it's like 1% or like lower clear rate, right? So immediately, less levels. Secondly, they're less fun because they're all tight speed runs or precision platforming or shit that I don't know how to do. So while they're well made, they suffer greatly in the realm of entertainment and fun. And three, these levels are way fun because there's all sorts of fucking garbage, trash, bullshit that these 7-8-year-olds have compiled together, providing me with a greater opportunity to experience something truly hilarious while playing the game. Okay, so if you're wondering why I'm not doing Super Expert, it's because it's not as fun as this. Okay? If you have any questions, feel free to email me, moonoverwatch@gmail.com. I'll be sure not to read your email and continue ignoring you. Yeah, what's so funny? Papa Toe Rook, 13.6%. Yeah, what's so funny, though? Spin jump? You can't spin jump in this version of Mario, friend. That's why it's funny? Oh. Oh, dude, come here. Yeah. What the fuck? I can't climb in the boot? Oh my god. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam. Okay. But now what? I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Fucking Andrew, dude! Doors? The doors? Were there doors up there? Hang on, Twitch chat. I have a better idea. No, don't get swamped. Oh, here it goes. Dude, come here. Come on, man. Oh, hang on. Yep. Doors behind the axe? Oh. So I guess I was just gonna, you know, use my invulnerability cheat code to bypass the axe and not die and then go through the door, right? Dude. How the fuck do you get stuck there, dude? Oh my god, I'm hella mad. But it doesn't matter because I've seen the real way to solve the level set. Yeah, okay. What the fuck? Man! Am I okay, Moon? Yes, Twitch chat, I'm fine, man. Where are my chat observer friends right now, dude? I need your help. So just witness the current state of Twitch chat. Just witness it, dude. I need you to see it. What I have to deal with, dude. Is it gonna make me slide off again? Why did that happen? I think I have to run with it. You think those doors are just a reset? Because you hop when you move. Oh! Oh my god! Swift booty clap 5 months. It must be so hard to be you. You have no idea, dude. It's fucking, it's hard. Being a millionaire for playing video games. The strug, dude. Let me tell you, man. Okay, no hopping. What? Twitch chat spurging out over the... What? Okay, it's just a reset. Wait. Oh, I see. Hang on. Wait. Oh, wow. I guess I should have known that was there. Yeah. Oh, there's more of them. Wow. I was trying to ride the blue thing into the pipe, but I didn't realize it was gonna bounce me around when I touched it. I thought it would just hit me and then I'd be invincible and go through the pipe. That's what I was trying to do. But anyway, door friends, hey, kindly go outside and fucking, I want you to call someone to fertilize your yard, okay? Or like to like spray it with pesticides. I want you to fucking inhale it. Go outside and just... Oh, yeah. All right, here we go.
Hey, chat and dad, I just slam dunked an interview and definitely got hired.
Nice.
I applied for one job and got bumped up to a better one. Feels good, man.
Dude, congrats. Pesticide on the lawn? They used to do that in Florida, like, all the time. Oh, it's more hidden blocks. Wow. Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. Where are they at? Let's find out. Oh, this kid got bullied at school. It's not that bad. I played worse, for sure. Okay, almost died. Yeah, but now what? Oh, I see. That does literally nothing. Oh, we have to get down there quick. But how? Oh, there's a fucking hole on the right. Oh my. All right, one more try. We're gonna get this one more try. Daddy Moon, 23 months, Ninja of War. Okay.
Thank you.
fucked up.
Nope!
Okay. Yeah, they didn't spray for bugs on your lawn, Twitch chat? Were you... I think they did it where I live. Even here, in this new place where I moved to. Which I'm not going to say. No, hurry up. I gotta ride, bitch. Okay. Maybe that's how I ended up like this? Yeah, I did go outside and play with my friends. The friends that I had growing up. We'd play, Rock War. But no. Wait, what? Is this bait? Come on, man. Don't hit me. I'm pretty sure I needed that. This fucking pungent ass level, dude. Pungent. Muted? I didn't say anything. I was screaming soundlessly, dude. He gave that thing wings because he couldn't do that jump himself, Twitch chat, by the way. He's not a god gamer like me, so. Beep, 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 beep. Let's see what's in the hole. Nothing. Okay. Wow. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Wow, the fireballs. Very cool. Keep them coming. I love them. My literal favorite. No! Jesus. What? I found you, Bowser. It's time to die. Alone. Oh, wait, hang on. Don't shoot. Don't shoot, bruh. Bruh. Oh no, he's coming! Dude, stop! What the? Bye. Bye-bye! How the fuck did I not go fast enough to fly, dude? There's no way I'm gonna run all the way through that shit again. Are you kidding me, dude? But we found Bowser, so I can only assume that was probably the end. So I beat that level, Smile. Me. I beat it. Remind me to add Andrew to the list, by the way. I'm gonna add him to the needs to play Hitman the game list. Emperor Bear, 6 months, thanks for 7. Carchario win right now, dude. It's me, Carchario. Bitch. Literal god legend, Carchario. Okay. I want to go up top. That's so skip my dude trying to change this chat streamer dynamic. Thanks, man. I appreciate the compliment, sir. You'll be remembered when the reckoning comes. Did I fuck Criperia? No. What the? Would you guys fuck Crip? Be real. By the way, he wouldn't share any of his sponsored mobile money with you, Twitch chat. Just saying. Literally none. You'd have to ask him every time for money, and he'd only give you like a 20. You're like, hey man, I need to pay my rent. Like, you're like, you like moved in. Or you have like bills to pay or whatever, and you're like, hey man, we're in love, right? And he'd be like, yeah. And then he'd be like, here's a 20. Good luck. That's what would happen, by the way. Now would you fuck Crip? Bring away a game, 7 months, 6 for 7. Would Crip let you swallow his cum? Would that not be vegan? I think it is vegan. Because it doesn't come from an animal, dude. Unless you're saying that humans are animals, in which case, very edgy, dude. Oh, someone in chat said it. Good job, friend. You did it. But we are animals? Yeah. You see this right here? This makes me not an animal. Bitch. And anything else with thumbs that counts as an animal is an animal. Because you want to know why? Because I could talk with my voice. So monkeys, animals. Boom. So let's go over this again. Okay, thumbs plus speech equals non-animal. Okay? What else meets that criteria in the animal kingdom? Ah! Okay. But parrots can talk? Yeah, but do they have thumbs? Oh my god. Maybe you guys are animals. You're fucking retarded, dude. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Karma. Parrots? Yeah, nice one, man. Gorillas can speak with sign language? Yeah, but can they speak with their mouth? Can they take the FCAT and never get left behind in Florida standard testing? Okay. How about I don't get hit and then I can just damage boost these other two? Yeah, I don't think so, Twitch chat. Moon, don't die on this hill, please. Dude. That's my favorite Twitch chat meme. Is when like the hyper concerned, like, bro, you don't wanna talk about that, Moon. Like, you know, like shit like that. Dude, I'll talk about whatever the fuck I want, bitch.
I'm an adult! I can talk about whatever I want within the confines of my contract that won't get me removed from my job.
Bitch. Oh shit, hang on. Moon, you idiot, just because you're educated doesn't mean you're not an animal. Stop being ignorant, retard, please. I'm not an animal. I'm a human being, Twitch chat. I'm a man. In a woman's world, dude. You are all filthy animals. Me, I'm the chosen. Pathetic that you're willing to sit there and accept what they say about you. Okay, good. But me, I'm a man. A real man. A man with convictions. Strength. Compassion. Empathy. I won't be told by a bunch of... What the fuck? How did I get hit by that? Okay. Bitch. Don't shoot. He's about to shoot. I'm a man. Okay, yeah, nice one. Wow, that was almost really fucking bad. I was not expecting that to go anywhere. Okay. But yeah, point is, good shot. Maybe you should work on your self-esteem a little bit. Bye. Imagine being okay with calling yourself an animal, dude. Pathetic. Super pathetic. What's wrong with animals? They smell really bad. Cute little gay, thanks for 2 months. Classic Mike 19. Hey. Think humans are animals? Does that make you a furry? Yeah, you're all furries, by the way, if you think that we're animals. It's fucking actually disgusting. Holy shit, I didn't even think of it like that. Good job, man. Imagine thinking that. Pathetic. Wow, I bet that doesn't go anywhere, Twitch chat. No, it does. Oh, it's Picador. Here we go. Oh, do you even know the definition of an animal? Oh my god, Twitch chat. Educated friends in chat, hella baited, super easy. Dude, listen, man, if you spent more time talking to people, interacting with them, figuring out the nuances of sarcasm, and maybe you would get hired after college. And then people wouldn't be like, hey, man, nice history degree, dude. Very cool. But anyway, this interview sucked dick. Jesus Christ. What are you doing? I've been kidding for the last 5 minutes. Longer than that. Give an interview tomorrow? Good luck, man. I believe in you. You can't get a job? That hurts? Hey, man. Everything I say is a joke, Twitch chat, unless I preface it with real talk, okay? Oh my god. I thought I could touch that.
Oh no.
Off-screen falling saw blades. Yeah. Blind? Did I miss something? Probably. I'm dead. What? And I'm free like a bird now.
Oh no!
What am I blind about? That's a fucking wall, you idiot. The flag? Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Don't tell him the checkpoint? Oh my god. Alright, so if that's a solid wall, Twitch chat, let's make a little bargain then, okay? If that's a solid wall, and I'm right, you will all gift one person one sub, okay? And if you're right, and I'm blind, and I didn't see the checkpoint right there, Twitch chat, then I'll gift 100 subs. Okay? Am I dead? No, we're good. Weird. Oh no. Ooh! Ah! Boss Man, thanks for gifting 20 subs. MDG, thanks for giving 5 subs. Thanks, guys. Anyway. If you're gonna backseat, at least know what you're talking about, dude, right? Oh, we get to deduce. Nice. So we can already tell by the fucking title of this level that this kid is edgy as fuck. Being from Canada, it seems entirely possible that Leonardo believes that he, a super edgy teenager, can totally outsmart what it is we've got going on. There's two doors. We saw two doors later in the level. He wants to be original, Twitch chat, right? That's what that title screams, so I have to say, it's probably the left one. Does it not matter? Is this fucking...
Oh, no.
Adam, thanks for getting 5 units to do that. What the fuck? How do I get out? Oh. I was so tilted about me being trapped, I was like, what the fuck? You can't actually get trapped near a checkpoint, by the way. You don't? Hey, everyone who typed you don't. Remember that thing I said about lawns and spraying for bugs? Yeah. Hey, man, I'll see you out there, right? Bam, 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 bam. Milkshake of 1 month, thanks for... Hey, thanks for all the gifted subs. Push out trying so hard in the backseat. Gotta get good, dude. Yeah. You know how hard it is to be a fucking legendary god gamer like me, dude? It's hard. It's hard. What the fuck? Thanks for gifting. Hey. People judging your every move. Push out. It's tough. It's tough, dude. Cough syrup. I've foreseen the path. I was right the first time. Can I stand on this without getting it? And I'm proud to be a Canadian, where at least I know I'm free. Blah, 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 blah. Wow, good level, friend. Italian anime, 9 months, thanks for subbing. Is that, are there even Italian animes that exist? Blah, 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 blah. By Asuka-chan from Japan.
Oh, no.
Yep. Seems about right. Crayford, 19 months, thanks for subbing. Groovy, thanks for subbing.
Oh, no.
I already played this? No, they all look the same, dude. It's not even a meme.
Oh, no.
Guarantee I've not played this particular one before.
Oh, no.
Let the hate flow.
Oh, no.
Mamma mia, that's a tight jump. Trihex got banned? Yeah, like 3 days ago, man. Hey, man, welcome back. Where you been? Doing real life stuff? Fucking lame.
Oh, no.
No! No, I lost! Oh, man. Fucking bitch. Oh, my God! No. This one is especially obnoxious, dude.
Oh, no!
Sure is a fun level. I actually find these levels very fun. Twitch. White chocolate. $5. Thanks, man. What is the Canadian apple? Oh, out for a rip? Yeah. True.
No. Oh yeah, fuck you, bitch. Mr. Wang Hung Lo, thanks for subbing. Someone in chat was like, this is a skipper death. Ye of little faith. Come on, man. I think you've done that level before, actually. I haven't. I fucking promise. Good shot. I promise. You know how many levels are in this fucking part of the game? Most of them, dude. You're gonna do Sokon? What's that? Does anyone know? What is Sokon? That was cool. Sock on these nuts! Woo! Hey. I'm free. Yeah, but what next? Is this just an no, it's not an automatic hole. Okay. Wow, it's like he knew exactly that I would just have, like, reactions, like, 1 second too late the whole way through. Holy shit. Bubble Boy 1 year. Thanks, man. Ah! Grandpa reaction time? I wasn't even paying attention to the what's it called? The conveyor belt, you know? You want to know why? Because it reminds me of... chicken production plants where they're standing on conveyor belts, little chicks, like cheep, 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 and then they get fucking blended together in this giant machinery that just crunches their bones. Cheep, 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 cheep. Oh, guess I'm dead then. Oh, good. Cheep, 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 cheep. Did someone make Pog Plant a fucking sub emote? Yeah. Holy shit. I saw someone post that. Wow. What's up with streamers taking their emotes literally just from better Twitch? They're just like, mine now, dude. Come on, man. So many people do it. You mean Moon 2-0? Dude, Moon 2-0 is taken for better Twitch, but... that one's God tier. Wait. We took one emote from better Twitch, but I'm not sure it's Moon 2-0. It was a different one. It was a different one. I think. I forget. I don't know. My memory is really bad, so... Moon 2 easy? No. I remember when you had golden emotes? That was the first one. Don't forget. Oh my god! Ow! I was the first one that did that. I remember that stream. I actually remember the level I was playing in Overwatch when that happened. I was on New Mon. It was the morning stream. Please, sir. Thank you. Okay. Can I go home now? What the fuck am I looking at? Dude, I don't understand. Help! This might be a skipper death level to shut. You good? I'm good. Don't worry about me. What? Bercy, 4 months. Hey. This is Moon Moon Ich lebe dich. Which I can only assume means
Moon Moon loves dick. Hey, man. German is so gross, dude. Like, the language.
Like grunting.
They're like fucking Uruk Hai from, Lord of the Rings, dude. You know? I will say, however, dude, I had the most like, I went to a fucking beer hall, like a German beer hall. Or it was styled after one anyway. And, it had the most delicious, like, they made their own mustard in-house, dude. And it was fucking... Molto bene! Very good! I had a fucking, a pretzel, dude. Fuck you! Oh no. Okay. We want to move this, I think. Or hold it, probably. Ah! What is happening? Molto bene! Black speech is the name of the language used in Mordor, feels nerd ban. I didn't know that. I think Tolkien was a hack, personally, but he's, you know, it was like the 20s or whatever. I forget what how old he was when he wrote the first book. It's Bene, not Bene? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Bene. I don't think it was a hack, chat. I'm just saying that to trigger people, too. I will, however, say I did not enjoy reading the Cimmerillion. I thought it was pretty bad and not fun. But books aren't supposed to be fun, Twitch chat. Don't forget, they're for learning. Okay, but now what? P-switch jump, block jump. I just want to make sure there's nothing over there. I think it's too high for me to pow jump with, but I could be wrong. God! Dev door? Is there really a dev door over there, Twitchette? Go into the door, you dolt. Mm-hmm. Did you guys see a door over there? The door probably actually, is legit. It's probably up where we saw that thingy. I am Mario, and I've got a giant key that formed out of the air, and now I'm gonna fly. The door? The door is right there, Omega laughing. All right, Twitch chat. If that door leads to the exit, I'll gift 100 subs. But I expect everyone who just typed question marks in chat and Omega laughing or fucking retard or whatever, you get 5 subs, okay? All right. You wanna go? Dude. I'm fucking 2 for 2 this- I'm 1 for 2 this morning, but... God! You ready? You ready, dude? Sure? Okay. Cookie party, $3. Eddie is currently in my theater room. Watching a movie about cats. Okay. also have to give 5 subs from earlier? What do you mean, also? This is the first subs I've had to give. Yes. Yes. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Okay. Here comes the door. Man, gee willikers, I can't wait to go in this door, Twitch chat. Here we go. What? I can't fucking believe that. Why? Literally why, dude? There's no point in making it do that, dude. Chat does it again. He has to do shit. I did it to myself. What the fuck? Literally none of you thought that was gonna happen. Nobody thought that was gonna happen. I fucking guarantee that shit. No one was like, yeah, this totally goes to the exit. Oh my god, dude! Hey, good luck, plebs. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. But we won! His word. I always keep my word on that Twitch chat every time. Every time. It's you guys who are the fucking little bitches, dude. You pony up. Pony up, bitch. When have I ever gone back on my 100 sub gift? That's right. Literally fucking never, dude. Disgusting. Oh, wait, hold on. I've solved the puzzle. Yeah, nice. Boo, 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 boo. Pathetic. A poor representation of my country, Twitch chat. What the fuck? No, I don't want to hold this. Fuck out of my face, bitch. What a sad, pathetic little bitch. Oh shit. Fuck you, Chris. You think you're cool? Oh my god, he did it again. Yeah. Cheaters never prosper, Twitch chat. Oh my god, what a fucking bitch. We found the most bitch-made Mario player, dude. Oh my god, we can't get hit. We found him. He's here. You gonna do it again? No? Fuck you, Chris. Where's my pencil at? I I found it. Chris. Fucking disgusting. Sandy Turd Ferguson. Thanks for subbing. I have another sub named Turd Ferguson. Relic, thanks for subbing. Lurking Jackalope, Macho Plant. Caballo Loco, Mamma Mia, thanks for resubbing. Have I had any duplicate makers on the list? No, not yet. That's when I call Nintendo live on stream and I complain to chat. I needed that. Never mind. Oh, Yoshi! Yoshi! We did it. What would you do if you had to stay a week in Europe? I'd probably enjoy myself. That's because I go somewhere nice. Like, you know. The UK or some shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, go dude! Oh my. Wow, that was tough. Alright. Gotta go faster than that, Mario! First time seeing Moon and I'm thick? I'm not thick, what the fuck? Excuse me? I got this voluminous robe on, dude. Good. Wow. Frame perfect, bitch. What did you just say to Cannonball, dude? Disgusting. We need some... What's some... Hang on. There we go. Some Vore music. Chris, alright, thanks for seven. Super Vore Maker. You bet he has to poop real bad. Yep. Should we do the hard one again? The hard path? I think so. That was fun. Bambi. I'm fucking Mario. I mean, I'm not having sex. Okay. But here we go. This was hella cool. Bam, 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 bam. Ah, no! Come on, man. I'm dead. Ah! Self-8, 13 months. Hella? I can't. I don't know when I started saying hella Twitch chat, but man. I can't stop. It's like when I was saying brother all the time. All the time. Blue Hornet. 9 months. 9.99 subs. This voluminous robe. Omega laughing. Yeah. What the fuck? It's very billowy, Twitch chat. Ever since I went to the West Coast. That has nothing to do with it. I promise. I don't talk to hip kids outside who are like, hey, bro. Hella cool to meet you, bro. Hella, you know? I talk to you guys. So if anything, it's your fault. Yeah, bitch. You're the reason I say this. Yeah, you made me do this. Look what Twitch chat made me do. Yeah, that. How about about talking to anyone? Yeah. Can I get Yoshi up here somehow? I doubt it. Burp. What was the point of that? We're going the hard way, boys. All skill. Fucking goddamn it, dude. Here we go. Yeah. Need some tunes for this part. Okay. That's tough. I wasn't going fast enough when I landed on that. Wow, I wasn't even looking. Oh god. Why did you back up against the wall? Oh my god. I did. Cookie Party, $10. Thank you for being awesome movement. I love it when you say my name. Cookie Party, Cookie Party, Cookie Party. Yeah, but it's with a K. You're not a real cookie, dude. I didn't back up against the wall. I was literally, I was sliding on the floor so that I couldn't accelerate fast enough to keep up with how fast the auto scroller was going. By the way, bitch. I need to jump earlier. And then, like, land on one of the corner bricks and then keep going. That's what I had to do. But I didn't do that. Some fucking shit. Bam, bam. Didn't you shoot off of vines in, Super Mario World? Why'd they take that out? Yeah, bitch! You did back up, wanna bet? No, I don't. Because I don't remember. What? Ah! Okay. I fucked up. Skill lucky 3 months, thanks. No, my victory. Actual retard? You can't. Don't say that word in my chat, okay? Seriously. Seriously, dude, alright? Okay. Words hurt, you know? More than stones or swords. Words. They have power. Yeah. Think about all the people you just offended and hurt by saying that. That's right. Fucking bitch. God! I'm Patron, 14 months is hate. Hey man, what's going on? Some fat guy, Sarm, 999 sub, 9 month sub. Thanks for remaining committed to the right side of history. That's the name of our sub club, by the way, Twitch. What? Actual old man spammer? Where? Coin amount? Oh. Hyped for Disgaea 1 remake? No, because I think that, the game's only got better as it went on. And anyone who plays those games for the plot, man, you, what's your problem, dude? Torres Monka Q, thanks for 7. So unless they add more features in that game, In the remake? Man, I really don't give a fuck. I don't. Bam, bam. Have you ever played a game for the plot? No. I don't think I have, actually. I mean, that's not true. Night in the Woods? We've played some plot. Oh, Paranime. Yeah. But I've never seen a game and I'm like, man, I'm really interested in how the story's gonna go. Because, you know, once again, Twitch chat, I'm of the mind. I'd probably read a book if I was in that mood, you know? That's just me. Go! What? No! What if the story is enjoyably bad? Then, I mean, I probably didn't buy the game expecting that. Yeah. I backed up again. We're just going, dude. I'm gonna God Gamer Instinct the way through the entirety of the level, dude. Element Box here, what's up? Thanks, brother. Come here! Come here! That's not what I wanted. This works. Fucking idiot, Yoshi. Stop it! Thinking Moon reads. I read before. Once. It was great. All right. Dude, it's so hard. Why ice? I need a better fast song, Twitch chat. Smaller is better there? Yeah, maybe if you're a bitch. Imagine I'm relying on being small, dude. Gas, 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 no, Twitch chat. I have just the song. Imagine being so pathetic. You have to cheat by being small. Cheating ass bitch. 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 So easy, dude! Zanny boy, 25 months is man. If you asked me 25 months ago, if I would be subbed to me 2 years later, I would have said, yeah, okay, maybe. Yeah, that's what I like to hear, man. Thanks for sub. Quit shooting them. You know what's kind of fucked up to imagine? Like, they're all traveling through. Oh god, my game's probably like way too loud. No, we're good. Like, those Koopas, they're traveling through like a fucking like tunnel system. Get spat out by a cannon, dude. How deep is the tunnel? Yeah. What does it smell like in there? You know? Shit like that. They're literal ammunition. Isn't that fucked up? It smells like feet? It's me, Crouchario! I got him! My car now, bitch! Yeah, fuck you! Get the fuck out of my way, bitch! I win. Can you hear that? It's Captain Ahab. Boom. Easy. What up, Jakku? I'm just dancing to RuneScape music. That's my life. I'm dead. What? Who would do this? Who would do? Goodbye. It was nice knowing you. Just kidding. Why would you put arrows up here? That's not nice. Nooks, Lunar, 18 says, lol, you died. Thanks. The pain. Welcome back to the pit. Oh, shit. What the fuck am I? Hold on. Does he have a key? Oh, there's no way we're gonna. No fucking way, dude.
Bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Okay, bye. It was good knowing you. I fell down in the pit. It's a spin jump down, chat. I forgot. Yorick Sand, 20 months for Zubbin. Okay. This works out actually better. Okay, bye. See you in hell. You ever just get abandoned by your best friend, Twitch chat? That's pretty fucked up, dude. No! Oh my god. What the fuck did you just- Oh yeah, is this how it's gonna be? Stop! Okay. Oh, man, I have to spin jump again. Hang on. You can make booze control those? Oh, they're shooting, too. And stop it! I win. I win. I won this level. Mario time. We did it.
Yarr!
Undertale stands for... Oh, man. Dude, what the fuck? This guy in chat just keeps typing your mom gay lol. Dude, relax. One time was enough. Okay, we get it. Also, my mom's not gay, because if she was, then I wouldn't have been born, idiot. Okay, we need the song, Twitch chat. Change category to Undertale? Okay. My skin! Sure is a bad day to be a kid! On fire! Kids, today is the day where kids like you should be dying! That's it? Today is the day where kids like you should be burning in heck. Someone why does it say Undertale in chat? Dude, what the fuck? It's not- Oh my god, it's like bugged out. Alright, whatever, dude. We'll figure this out later. Nice.
Ooh, bud!
Ghost Kozak, Zomji, Kappa, Ananias, Misery America, Gerardo, Don Lauren, this is Unlock Buet. I'm trying. Let's do it. Is this a Crouch Ariel level? I think it is, boys.
It's me! Crouch Ariel! And Crouch Yoshio!
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
We should do a Crouching Yoshi level. Yeah. Did you get a gift sub yet? No, bitch, go get a job, dude. Come on, man.
It's me, Crouch Ariel!
And Yoshi! Goodbye! Crouchario is the best character in Mario. Prove me wrong. Okay. Okay, that's... Still waiting on my compliments, sir? Hey, man, you look very nice. Oh, this level is just XDD. By Joaquin from America. XD.
It's me. Oh, you idiot. Come back.
I ate you, smile. This hurts my thumb so bad, Twitch chat, but I'm so committed.
Oh no!
Did a ghost just possess my controller and make me do that? Is it Ben Drown, Twitch chat? You remember Ben Drown, dude? He's back, but in Mario. It's called Luigi Drown. No!
Crouchario, escape! It's me, Crouchario. I've got a permanent hunch in my back. No, stop.
Oh my god.
Artario wins!
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Luigi literally dies in the Luigi's Mansion trailer, remember that? Nope. I didn't like Luigi's Mansion. That's right, I said it. I did like Mario Sunshine though. Oh, get fucked. Crouchario record, boys! Boom. Soul Vigilant from Norway by Fluke. Wow, this is really loud. Bye. What the fuck is this shit? Okay. Are we? Oh my god, we're robbing these guys! Holy shit! Yeah. Santa Claus Pog? Yep. Don't say Pog in my chat. All right. I'm gonna fucking die. Never mind, dude. We're good. Where am I keeping my bag of stuff, dude? Maybe robbing their house is optional, Twitch chat. I'm neutral good, dude. Okay, bye. Don't make me rob them, dude. Oh no, he's about to do it. Wait, this is the end. No, it's not. It is optional. Wow, what a nice guy. Oh my god, how am I supposed to get over there in time? There's no f- Oh. Mamma mia. Nick is rich. Thanks for Prime subbing. If you're so rich, then why don't you prove it? Right now. By giving me even more money. Yeah, that's right. You won't, pussy. I consider playing the new Mario Party on stream. I was going to, and then someone told me that it doesn't have actual online play, so I, you know. That's pretty insulting, actually. Oh my fucking god. 10 minigames only. Yeah. What the fuck? It's 2018, Twitch chat. How do you not have online support for your video game in 2018? Nintendo does weird shit like that all the time. They're like, you know what? We really want Mario Party to be the premier in-person, you know, party game for parties. For real people having parties together. You guys call me pretentious, dude. Holy shit. What the fuck? No! What the fuck?! I don't have a key anymore! Pathetic. Oh my god, dude. You fucking bitch. My coins now, bitch! I don't want to be in here. This is the dark side, Twitch chat, you know? But we're a reformed robber, so we're not going to go there, okay? Get the world record, bitch. Bitch. No! My key, dude. The worst part is that I have to restart again. Oh my. Nice record. All right, bitch. You want to go? Yeah.
What? Just walk back, don't start over. No. The door doesn't stay unlocked, I'm pretty sure. You can go back to the pipe. Why the fuck would I want to walk all the way back when this is faster? Are you guys retarded? Oh my god. Don't talk to me, dude. Why would you want to walk all the way back here? I don't get it! To save lives, I only need one. I'm just asking. Oh. Sorry. I'm used to getting bullied by Twitch chat. Not being asked actual questions. When I'm like, hey, you know, what did you have for lunch? They're like, dick, penis, sperm. You know? And I just wanted to know what you had for lunch, dude. You know? That's my life. That's my everyday, dude. How do I know who's genuine and who's not? I don't. You actually ate sperm for lunch, feels bad, man. Oh, yeah. Me too, smile. I like this guy's high heels. Stop. Okay. I forgot. I think I need this boot. Nah, probably not. Coins. Okay. You can't climb on a vine with the boot, right? Oh god, I forget. I'm pretty sure you can. You can't! Okay. Oh, I did it. Fuck you. I'm the greatest! I got the world record, dude!
Wait for it. Wait for it. Can you hear that in the distance? Is that Christopher Columbus? Okay. Wait. Race against the mushroom. I win. Easiest one of my life, bitch. What? It teleported. That's not fair. What the f- Stop! Stop it! Oh, Jesus. I wasn't even paying attention. I was like, I gotta go. I gotta race against the mushroom, dude. Am I dead? Who the fuck said you could do that? Who the fuck said you could do that? I don't want to talk about that. It's fucking Criberio, dude! Oh, shit!
Fuck you!
Okay. Crank on 11 months. Hey guys, I just oh Jesus. Yeah. Why did I die? Carparian died for our sins, Twitch chat. You could have still won? Really? Was it the end? Dude, I literally tunnel vision Twitch chat everything. I didn't even look to the right. Oh no! Whatever. Don't matter, bitch. I'm a god. That's right. A true god gamer, dude. Oh shit. No, what the fuck? Bro. Sing the song if you guys know it, by the way. Boop, 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 blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Oh! What? How is this possible? Creperio! I'm sorry. I need to go on. Ah! Why didn't I just go? Holy shit. Oh my god, Twitch chat thought I could still win. You can go take damage. Oh. Oh, you're right. I could have taken damage. Sorry. I win, smile. Can I just win one time, dude? Can you guys let me win one time? Just once! That's all I ask! One time! One time! Look up Sea Shanty 2 Trap Remix? Hang on. Nice. That was pretty good. Slipic, 8 months in for Zebit. World 2-4 by Corey. Why the long face? Because he's got... Dude, Rance, thanks for Zebit. Thank you both. Well, we're gonna farm one-ups, bitch. No respect. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck your entire family. Hold on, this doesn't look like the 2-4 I remember. The chat's full of bots? Beep boop. I am a robot. Beep boop. Have your face included in my game. Exclamation point game in chat. Beep boop. 8,000 people, 8,341 people really care about my podcast every week. On the dot, it's the same number of people. I don't know why more people don't tune in. It's really weird that it's the same number every time. Beep boop, 7.9K or 8.3K. Wow, really weird. Beep boop. Hold on, there's a hole in the roof. Am I gonna lose? Oh, you bitch! nothing. Very cool, Corey.
I bet my friend Steve will never be able to beat my level.
Where's the hidden blocks? I'm jumping early. I'm jumping early, bitch.
Steve didn't even see the hidden thing that I hit up there.
I win, eat a dick. Oh. Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Yo. Where'd it go? Found it. I win. Fuck you, Twitch chat. Oh. Time for Super Expert. Wrong. Time for my union mandated midday break. I'll be back in... at 7. EST or 10 EST tonight. 8 hours. Bye. I love you. Cell phone. Sarah Rafi. Thanks for sub. If you bought $3, is it the incentives regards, Mr. Destructoid? Beep boop. 8.3K.